Personally speaking. Flashcards showing some questions are given to one of the two students and a conversation follows. The teacher helps where necessary.
What is your favorite time of the week?
Saturday is my favorite day of the week.
Why?
Saturday is a holiday for us in the school and I can wake up late in the morning.
Why Saturday and not Sunday?
Saturday, because the next day is also a holiday. Sunday is also fun, but the next day is Monday, when I have to get up in the morning and go to school.
What is your favorite time of the day?
Evening is my favorite time of the day.
Why?
Evening is the most pleasant part of the day because the weather is good and we can go out to play in the park or enjoy other outdoor activities.
What are the different outdoor activities you like doing apart from playing different games?
I like flying kites, cycling, jogging, apart from playing different games.
Do you go out to see a movie sometimes?
Yes, only sometimes.
When did you last go to the cinema?
Last month. I think it was the first weekend of the month.
What film did you see?
I saw Home Alone Part 2.
How was the movie?
The movie was very interesting and quite funny. I enjoyed it fully.
Do you prefer watching a film on TV or at the cinema theatre?
At the theatre.
Why?
I concentrate fully on the movie while sitting at the theatre. At home, while watching a movie on television, I get easily distracted.
Isn't it also more fun going out and watching a movie on a bigger screen in the cinema hall?
Exactly. This is what I was going to say further.
When you take a day off or have a holiday, what do you usually do?
At different times, I do different things. Sometimes I just relax at home.
How do you relax?
I have a good nap and watch television.
What else?
Sometimes I go out with family to see an exhibition or to watch a movie.
Do you ever go shopping on a holiday?
Very rarely. I'm not interested in shopping except for books and games.
What exhibition did you last go for?
Last month, I went for a book fair at Pragati Maidan.
In that case, you must be interested in reading.
Oh yes, I can spend the whole day reading a book.
What about sports, etc.?
Sometimes, I simply go for a cycling trip with my friends if the weather is good and suitable for this activity, or even play tennis for long hours.
How was the last weekend?
It was really great. The weather too was very pleasant, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
We, Amit and I, went for a long bicycle ride up to the Badkal Lake, the place where one can climb trees and dive in the lake.
Wow, that's a long ride. How long did it take you?
Oh, not so long, just about 2.5 hours.
How would you like to celebrate your birthday?
I would like to celebrate my birthday having a quiet meal at home with my parents and my brother.
Won't you like to have a party with your friends?
I will celebrate it with my friends at school. I will give them some sweets and snacks during the recess.
How old will you be this year?
On 14th October, I shall complete 10 years.
Did you ever celebrate your birthday in a different way?
Yes. It was my 10th birthday. We went to an orphanage for children and I served them snacks and presented them with gifts and toys. It was really a unique day for me.
This is really a wonderful day to celebrate a good day.
I was really very happy that day. Maybe next birthday I shall do something similar.